Organic food continues to be a major cut.
The Grand Imperial Mall, hundreds of stories, thousands of possibilities, all in one place.
Hello?
Looking to get chipped.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, Claire. Next race. You ready?
It'll be a tough one. Off-road, lots of lead flying. We'll take Beast. I want to try her out in the field.
Nova. FYI, I'm already here.
Perfect. Join you in a sec.
Sounds good. See ya.
What? Man, I can't hear you. Wait. Oh, you mean him? Honestly, I don't know. I must have gone solo. I don't. Yeah, sure. Go ahead, try.
Hey, V. Good to see you again.
Got another race to run, huh?
Second of four, I hope. Ready to go off-road?
Not a fan-friendly event, is it?
We want to bake in this sun.
Speed, carnage, a crunching metal symphony. Yeah, dull stuff. Think this one will be tough?
Badlands, so no fucking around. Anything goes in this race.
So you'll have your hands full?
You too. One mistake and we'll be a four-ton tumbleweed.
I can do this.
Okay, I'm just gonna melt under that sun, so gonna wait in the car.
Sure.
I really thought you'd stand me up again. I thought Bully would
Ladies
have to ride shotgun.
Ladies and gentlemen, get your pants on
Bully
right,
is a fantastic
strap in
shot.
And fire up your engine!
He is. But he's talking always.
Counting.
Too much. Hey, you!
Ignore him. Luigi tries to get in people's heads.
You there!
So next time I actually don't make it, there's duct tape in the trunk.
Yeah, what's up?
Just saying.
Just wanted to wish you luck!
Thanks!
About.
easy.
Drive up to the finish line.
Why, no?
But I gave you an easy task. Ah, of course, you let him. I do not give a shit. You were responsible for that motorcycle. No, do not dare return until you have repaired it.
Hey, eyes on me.
How am I doing?
You're too wide around corners and slow down the last straightaway, but I'm nitpicking.
So, no regrets putting me behind the wheel?
Not yet.
The last driver was better than I am?
He was. A good husband. An amazing wheelman.
So you're racing for him?
He adored this shit. Had a keen mind for machines, unmatched. He could talk to him. When he got behind the wheel, it was like he fused with it. But just him. No implants.
Will you say we win this for him?
I'm counting on you. You want a lift to my garage?
Sure, thanks.
Let's go.
Shortcut. That is race terrain. You lost him? Oh, God. Spare me from these fucking children. Okay, come back. But this time, no fucking shortcut.
Hey, Jude. What's up?
You know, same old. You?
Actually, thought I'd never hear from you again after the Mycosich.
Rewatched the scroll from that day. You had no choice. But I ain't calling to rehash old wounds. Got a favor to ask.
Ask away. It's never boring with you.
Interesting people aren't easily bored.
Not in your company. Okay, now that we've blown each other, what's up?
You're on a need-to-know basis. So, this particular mission don't require you to have no gun. Just a wetsuit.
Gotta say, I'm intrigued. Why the wetsuit?
Can't back out now. Just gonna have to use your imagination.
Really know how to reel me in, don't ya?
Ain't seen nothing yet.
Alright then, count me in. But I gotta warn you. I look great in a wetsuit.
Believe it when I see it. Damn out past Rancho Coronado. Know it?
Sure. What about it?
Little, abandoned bungalow lakeside. Meet me there. At sundown.
Okay, is this a date?
Guess you'll have to find out. We'll have to. See ya, V.
Thank you. people like you always got something to sell. So how
are
we doing?
Just wondering what you've got on hand.